I'm a huge horror guy. And I would love, I mean, absolute love, one day to be a part of like a horror play or get invited to see the opening of a horror movie. Things like that, because I am real, real big on horror. Hopefully, if my YouTube channel grows, a lot of people will, you know, tune into this channel. You know, maybe I will get an invite one day. But I wanted to do something new. Because as you can see in the background, I have a lot of horror. You don't see a lot of my stuff because the camera doesn't hang down like that. But, oh, I guess you can see the bottom part of my collection back there. As you see, I have It, Chainsaw Massacre, Halloween, King Kong, Aliens, Nightmare on Elm Street, Pennywise, Exorcist, so on, so on. Ouija board, Tiffany, Annabelle, and my favorite, my Chucky doll. Life and everything. Well, we about to jump on this and check this out, y'all. Let's do this. Fucking sound is terrifying. Okay, this is creepy already, for real. This shit is creepy, y'all. I like how they got it in black and white. I don't know if a lot of y'all are a fan of the old black and white horror films, but those are the scariest horror. You need to check them out for real. They need to bring that shit back. Put some black and white movies in the theater. I would definitely go check it out. Fuck no. Fuck, this dude is blindfolded. The moment I hear that sound of something starting up, first thing gonna pop into my mind is chainsaw. This boy has I don't give a fuck. My brother, my cousin, I don't give a fuck who that other guy is that's got him, that's pushing him along. Fuck that. You ain't, hell no. I don't think so. That little boy got some balls. So it ain't windy no more, just like that. what the fuck? Brought a cow in his apartment.
Built some.
In his house, whatever the hell that is. Shack.
What is it, Lousy's body?
What the fuck?
A familiar face.
I was not expecting that.
Take care of yourself. And you bring your cow into my house? It stinks of piss in here. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Look at me!
Damn, that's spooky right there.
Sulking boy. That cow was dead the moment you led it here. Best to have left it where it were.
Just go back to eating like it wasn't nothing.
He didn't even try. He just threw him up.
expect me to feed a fucking cow?
Not the cow.
What?
Everything I've done for us. Well, you can shake your head, boy. But you know it's the truth.
You did it for yourself.
I did it for us.
You can't even say his name.
Is that acid rain? He just chopped this motherfucking man's hand off. And he just sitting there still on a fucking chair like it ain't shit. What is going on here? I'm not understanding this. Usually I'm good with reading between the lines and picking up shit and horror movies, but this, I don't know what the fuck is going on.